you all for coming today. I think we all feel fortunate that it didn't rain.
Amen.
Beautiful day. I'm very humbled that Colin and Elsa wanted me to be here today. And I hope I honor them. I see it, we're born into family, and we grow into community. And somewhere along the way, we kind of meet and we find love. And we discover with that person the depth of their ideas and their values, and at some point we make a commitment to that person. Colin and Elsa are here today to embrace that. And I'm going to try not to cry. Because I had to write something, just with your heart, otherwise I'd ramble. We're gathered here today to witness the exchange of sacred vows, unite Colin Aston Walker and Elsa Dynamo-Dane as one. This unity is not entered into lightly. It is a heartfelt reflection of their sincerity and commitment to each other as witness. By the earth beneath us, the sky above us, the sea beyond the hills, and the spirit within us. While faith may bless, and the state may make this commitment legal, neither state nor faith can create or invalidate this union. It is a sacred commitment between these two people, responsible only unto each other, held true by their values and beliefs. This is not the first cycle of their lives together. Rather than beginning anew, this ceremony represents to Colin and Elsa a new season. Just as spring is a time of growth, just as spring is a time of beginnings, and summer is a time of growth, this cycle represents the harvest of growth, maturity, and abiding respect. Past successes, failures, disappointment, and joy simply nourish this harvest. Providing a rich and stable place in which to grow together as the cycle of life continues. Sweetest nourishment we can ever experience or feel. Every moment you have ever had, everything you have ever done, and everything you have ever learned has brought you to this present time, as you now stand before each other and be found in Christ. Believing now that you understand something the reason and commitment of marriage as it has been revealed to you. Are you ready now to confirm your vows of commitment to each other? Before we come to the exchange of vows, I will ask each of you if you accept. Colin, Elsa, and Elsa, do you take Elsa down your vow to your wedded wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others, and holding only unto her your own way? Elsa, Dynamore Dawn, do you take Colin Austin Walker to be your wedded husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others, and holding only unto him your own way? Your wedding ceremony, you bring joy, happiness, and the hopes and dreams for a marriage filled with life, love, and laughter. Your wedding day will be remembered as one of the most joyful days of your life. May you begin your journey with the support and love of your family and friends that you have. Your desire to be the husband of Elsa, then please repeat after me. I, Colin Austin Lauder.
I, Colin Austin Lauder.
Because I love you.
Because I love you.
Take you, Elsa.
Take you, Elsa.
Down your dog.
Give us more than it.
Do my best. Do not criticize, condemn, or complain. Defend our garden of love. In sickness and in health, in plenty and in poverty,
in life and beyond,
where we shall meet,
where we shall remember,
and love again. Elsa, if it is your desire to be the wife of Colin, then repeat after me. Elsa, Dennis Moore, Diamond. Because I love you, take you, Colin, Austin, Lauder.
I will
share with you the many adventures of life. Begins with the gift of life and will continue through the end of time. What do you have to do? Will we accept this ring as a loving symbol? In your own way, recognizing what connects all of us, joining with each other. This is a sacred place, but here our life is touched by love, and love by love, radiating joy like the warmth of a fire in a cool autumn day. Here now, between Colin and Elsa, is hidden all the future of their lives together. So life, may that future be blessed with deepening love. May they trust each other wholly, as they trust themselves, so that together they equal or exceed the needs of their tomorrows. May their home, may they be home, wherever they dwell, and gather wisdom from the season of their lives. From all that exists, make this song. As much as you have pledged to the other, your lifelong commitment, love, and devotion, with the authority vested in you, and stated in your mind, I'm delighted to be your son. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you for the first time